This is Over the Line. Over the Line is a progression on our batting intro we did last week. Students are in their squads, and half of the squad starts on offense and the other half on defense. One student is allowed at the tee, and the rest of their team waits behind a safety cone. The defense is spread out into different zones. For example, if the team consists of five people, there might be one person in zone one, two people in zone two, and two in zone three. If the ball is stopped in the first zone, the offense gets 1 point, the second zone is 2 points, and so on. The batter gets one hit, and it's the next person's turn. After everyone bats once, the teams switch and the offense goes to defense and defense to offense. Students are using popsicle sticks to keep track of their score. If they get a two-pointer, the batter puts two popsicle sticks in their assigned frisbee. At the end of the game, the team with the most popsicle sticks wins.